Hello, young learner, the adventurers. Welcome back to our education channels. Today, we will learn about another amazing animals, the tigers. Are you ready? Did you know tigers have been around for quite a while? Tigers were around about 2 million years ago. Over the last 150 years, the tiger's range has shrunk by nearly 95%. There are estimated to be around 3,900 tigers left in the wild. There are more tigers in captivity in the US than are left in the wild. India is the country with the largest number of wild tigers. Around 3,000 of the world's wild tigers are in India. Tigers have soft toe pads which help them walk silently through their habitat. A tiger will typically travel 6 until 12 miles during a night's hunting. During the day, a tiger's stripes can act as camouflage, allowing it to blend in with its surroundings for stalking and ambushing its prey. Tigers primarily hunt deer, but as opportunistic predators, they can also eat wild boars, birds, fish, rodents, amphibians, reptiles, and even insects. A large deer can provide a tiger with 1 week's food, but only 1 out of every 10 hunts is successful. Tigers don't usually eat their prey at the kill site, but instead drag their prey into cover to feed. If a tiger leaves, say to get a drink, it will cover its kill by raking leaves, dirt, grass, and even rocks over the carcass. Tiger stripes are unique. Like the human fingerprint, each tiger's stripe pattern is one of a kind. Did you know tigers can use their ears to communicate? A tigress uses the white spots on the back of her ears to communicate with her cubs. They act as a flasher to the cubs. When a tigress senses danger, she flattens her ears, and the cubs respond by crouching down and hiding. The vocal repertoire of tigers is vast. They grunt, growl, roar, moan, snarl, chuff, hiss, and gasp. It's thought that each vocalization is used to communicate different things. Did you know? It's been said that tiger urine smells like buttered popcorn. Because tiger populations have declined so significantly, they're listed as endangered by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. This means they are considered to be facing a very high risk of extinction in the wild. Despite an increase in tiger populations, they remain under threat from the illegal wildlife trade. The number in trade will be much higher than the estimation of approximately 2 tigers seized a week, as this is based on what is seized and reported. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on the section below. See you soon, young learner, and always be active in preserving the environment and the animals around us. Bye-bye, the adventurers. See you next in another educational videos.